Hi viewers, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, and today we are in budget car, and along with us we have Arshad Hussain, Group General Manager of Budget Car. And hi sir, how are you?
Hi Eshwar, how are you?
I am fine sir. Sir, and like our viewers want to know about budget car, like what is budget car? Can you please explain about budget car to our viewers?
Sure, I will. First of all, Eshwar, welcome to Budget Car.
Thank you, sir.
It's good to have you here.
Thank you, sir.
And what the name Budget Car says it all.
Okay.
When we say Budget Car, it means, basically it means it is the budget which suits every customer.
Okay.
We have cars ranging from small size car,
okay,
medium car,
okay,
to even premium car.
Multi-branded cars.
We have so many, all brands, literally,
okay,
we have all brands, we have so many different range of, all options,
okay,
all models,
okay,
and basically it will suit all the customers,
okay,
in terms of budget,
okay,
in terms of budget, and in terms of the size,
okay,
and sales,
okay,
I'm very proud to say,
okay,
that we are largest in the industry in terms of pre-owned car traders.
Okay.
We are the largest, not just in Telangana,
okay,
not just in south of India,
okay,
rather we are the biggest car traders pre-owned in the entire country.
Oh,
at any point of
very
time,
nice actually.
Thank you so much. At any point of time, we have vehicle stock, somewhere around 400 vehicles is our stock at any point of
time. At any point of time.
At any point of time.
Okay.
And our deals are very transparent to our customers.
Okay.
We sell cars.
Okay.
We buy cars.
Okay.
We exchange cars.
Okay.
We also arrange finance for our customers.
Okay.
So in one line, I can say that budget car is all about breathing cars.
Superb. Very nice answer. Like, you know, like even you buy only, like in the sense you buy only genuine cars and you sell only genuine cars, like, you know, accidental cars, like there are so many cars outside actually. So like you will not, I think, you know, in the market there is a good name for your budget car, that like budget car will not deal with accidental cars actually.
That's a
so
very,
that is your goodwill actually to a budget cars.
Yeah, that's a very good question which you have asked.
Yeah.
The same question is being asked by our customers as well.
Okay.
Okay. Basically we have a vehicle evaluators team.
Okay.
Very technically they are very sound.
Okay.
And basically for premium cars we have a separate team.
Okay.
And small and mid-size evaluators we have a separate team.
Okay.
So first these cars will be evaluated by our evaluators.
Okay.
And then we also check into the, we verify everything in terms of the registration. This,
okay,
that we make sure once the car is displayed here, we,
okay,
don't really want any kind of trouble.
Okay, fine.
So we ensure everything, then only we take the car.
Okay.
Rather, in the market, there is always, you know, there is a goodwill which speaks in the market about us.
Okay.
That any customer who walks in, he knows,
okay,
when it comes to budget car, he can have a blind faith on us. Like, you know,
okay,
we will not take any car which is have some hanky-panky history.
Okay. Okay.
We do not deal that in accidental cars or any, by any chance, some theft car.
Okay.
So we make sure we have enough of, you know, expertise,
okay,
over a period of so much of time during our operations,
okay,
to know that car is a genuine car.
Okay.
And
yeah, you deal with customer to customer.
Right? We deal with customer to customer.
Okay.
Basically, the concept is park and sell.
Park and sell, okay.
Park and sell. Customer, they park their car here.
Okay.
Immense faith in us.
Okay.
And the seller, the buyer will come and,
okay,
he will take the car. He will buy. We will arrange the finance also. And we give very transparent deal.
Okay.
The buyer and seller.
Okay.
We are the mediator.
Okay.
And it's very, very transparent. We,
okay,
speak about every detail about the car. It is mentioned in the front windshield glass itself. The,
okay,
basic features, this,
okay,
that, whatever is there.
Okay.
And plus, we also explain to the customer very well, you know. So there is no hidden cost, there,
okay,
is no hidden things,
okay,
about anything. You leave the customer in doubt, like, you know, what about this, what about that. Once the customer has ensured everything, then only we take the booking amount and then subsequently we close the deal.
So you are very transparent to the customer.
We are very transparent to the customer.
And even in the market, like, you know, sir, there are a lot of, no, small cars to big cars there.
Yeah.
So even you have this finance facility for the lease cars also?
Yeah, we have a finance tie-up with various banks.
Okay.
And they are representative, just one phone call away.
Okay.
They also visit us.
Okay.
Because it's a very regular, you know, every now and then the customer wants a finance. There are cash deals, but few cash deals.
Okay.
Most of the deals are like going in installment. So immediately just we take 3 days time.
Okay.
The necessary documentation, once it is provided by the customer,
okay,
immediately the deal is closed.
Okay, so you deal with private banks also? Yeah, private finance in the sense.
Yeah.
We deal with private finance also.
Yeah, depends on the
customer.
Customer, like, okay, you know, what is
customer
the
documentation.
Yeah.
Customer profile.
Yeah.
Okay, it's very nice that actually like you have explained very well about your budget cars, and hope like budget car will be Asia's largest selling cars actually.
Thank you for all your good wishes.
And like what you would like to tell about budget cars finally to all of our viewers actually?
I would like to say to all my viewers and to my prospective customers that please do visit our budget car. Experience it. Just do not go by my words, what I am saying. Just make a visit to our place, experience it and feel it, what I am saying and what actually you feel. That will speak.
Okay, thank you sir, thank you very much. So thank you very much for your valuable time also. And see viewers, this is all exclusive interview of Arshad Hussain sir, Group General Manager of Budget Car. And I think you all guys know about now budget car, what is budget car. So don't make late and be happy and take ride any car like which family will be very happy. And this is all exclusive interview of budget car. Further we'll meet in other showroom. Thank you for signing off this issue.